Sir, Staff Sergeant Montgomery reports.
At ease. How you getting on, Montgomery?
It's going well, sir.
I have an assignment for you, Montgomery. So happens that over the few months you have left on your enlistment, you will get your chance to render some of your most valuable service to your country. I am assigning you to a casualty notification team.
Sir?
Captain Stone will show you the ropes. He is the expert. But until he does, I just want to make myself very clear that although most of your time will remain occupied by your other duties, CNO is to be your absolute priority. This mission is not simply important. It is sacred.
Sir, if I may.
Go ahead.
I've never received any grief counseling, let alone given it. I'm not a religious man, sir.
We are just there for notification, not God. Not heaven.
Montgomery, this job is about character. Now, I have had soldiers go out on notification and break into a stutter. Men so nervous, they read from a script, or they get the name wrong, or the address. Too many tears. I need men of solid stature. Now, you are a model soldier. Hell, you're a goddamn hero.
Casualty is a soldier who's been killed, wounded, missing, captured, beleaguered, or besieged. Of course, our job's mainly about killed. What you actually need to do is pretty simple. Read the guidebook, learn the script, stick to the script, fill in the blanks from the casualty report. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
Can you look at me when I speak with you? Much appreciated. Never say stuff like lost or expired or passed away, things people misunderstand. I knew this guy who once told this old lady that her grandson was no longer with us. She thought he had defected to the enemy, started calling him a traitor. We need to be clear, need to say killed or died. What we don't say is the deceased or the body. We call each casualty by name. We honor them. You with me?
Yes, sir.
Then look at me, Sergeant. You do not speak with anybody other than the next of kin. No friend, no neighbor, no co-worker or mistress. Hours of operation are 0600 to 2200 hours. We don't want to wake anybody up in the middle of the night. Though if you ask me, hitting them with the news at the crack of dawn is not exactly a great way to start their day, breakfast-wise.
What do we do if the next of kin isn't around?
We leave. We don't wait. We don't lurk. We come back later. This is a zero defect mission, a pure hit and get operation.
Is that it, sir?
One more thing. You do not touch the NOK. Avoid physical contact with the next of kin, unless it's a medical emergency, like if they are having a heart attack or something. You are representing the Secretary of the Army, not Will Montgomery, so in case you feel like offering a hug or something, don't. It'll only get you in trouble.
I'm not going to be offering any hugs, sir. Is that it?
No. These are the rules. It's not the job. The job is about something else. You got to do it before you can understand. You a head case?
No, sir.
I surely hope not. And that's it. You can go.